Okay. Heal myself. No, not yet. I mean, fine, if you want me to drop you like that, then I'll gladly oblige. These freaking hit-to-hit chances, this is some freaking... XCOM level failure to hit. Actually, let's use the tremendous shot here. That should just finish you off. Yep. But anything I can use. Who can I heal now, then? Throw a rock, then. Okay, that buys me some time. Alright, let's see if I can land a hit on the boss first. Nope. Okay, so no hitting the boss. So what I'm doing, rewind to, and I'm just gonna see what's in these boxes. What is if I pick these up right now? Because I need one of them to have one of the blessing stones. Luck. Fine then. Heal myself. Damn. Oh, Vicente is permanently dead. Okay. Didn't give me a chance to get any XP for the ninja class. Crap. I will recreate the character later. Since I do want to have a ninja and level up the ninja class. All right, I land a hit. There we go. Now we're landing some hits. Okay, that was not expected to happen, but except the opponent who got in the way is freaking prone. Oh well. Try this again. So let's send a chance of landing. Let's back this up for a second. Actually, let's... Actually, let's launch the dead shot. Only one damage? Shot. Every little bit helps. Fine, I'll just point blank attack you then, since otherwise, Catchy is going to hit you, wake you up anyway. So I can't move far enough to hit the other guy, so... There we go. 7 damage. Good.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks. Also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.